Give me a little bit of what your feelings were like this morning when you woke up and you knew you were going to get proton therapy and you were coming here. Can you tell me a little bit about what it felt like? What your feelings were when you were coming in before treatment?
Well, I guess you're always a little anxious, but you know, we've just put it in the hands of the Lord, so I really have a calmness about it. You have to trust the people that are doing it. It's like taking an airline flight. You have to trust the pilot, more or less, sure. You know. It's really, it's a blessing that you folks are here. It really is. And it's an answer to prayer.
So today's the first treatment. You just went through it.
Yeah.
No pain. Anything you can tell somebody, if there's somebody out there that's watching this, of course, right now, what would you tell them about the experience you just had? Because you just finished.
Yeah. It's just really not much different than having an x-ray. It's it takes a little longer, you know, and you have to be still, and there's beeps and whirs and other things going on around you, but the people are just very accommodating, and it's really neat, because these things are taking place, it's a blessing, but you don't feel anything.
And can you tell me a little bit about how you learned about proton therapy?
Well, my uncle graduated from Loma Linda, and he has spent 50 years in private practice in Orlando, and so I was aware of Loma Linda, and you know, they stay on the cutting edge of research and that type of thing, and so and then we have he has a son that's a plastic surgeon at Orlando, graduated from Loma Linda, and then two of his grandchildren just graduated a year ago. So Loma Linda is part of the family.
Well, this is kind of the first installment of many, we hope, and what we're going to do is try to follow you along the path of your treatment. How many treatments do you have total?
We originally were scheduled for 40, but they have put us in an accelerated 20 treatments.
Okay.
The dosage is a little different, and naturally they're following this, the results and so forth with it, and I'm just proud to be a part of this.
Okay, so we'll talk to you a little later as we go through this, probably once a week. We'll try to follow your treatment schedule and see how you're doing every day.
That's great.
Okay.
I'm just glad to be a part of it.
Thank you so much, Brett.